Hey, achievement.
Congratulations on completing the Aperture Science Standard Cooperative Testing Courses.
Thank you.
To celebrate, I have a surprise for you. An extra special bonus course ends with us finding and freeing humans. Thanks to you, I know where to find them. I removed their security and powered up their...
But aren't they all dead?
...rescue door. Now we just need you to release the humans from their imprisonment. They'll probably throw you a...
Oh, up there. How do we get up there? Oh, eh? Nope. Over here.
What, you figured out?
Yeah, just right here. Shoot yellow.
Oh, there's a thing there. Okay, I didn't see that.
I think we are near the end of the game. Ooh, this looks cool. Oh, there's another 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh, only 7 this time, not 8. I'm ready. Wait,
someone contacted me.
Who is it?
I don't know. Wizards and Warlocks.
Oh. It's time.
Mikey. Alright.
You could be like, I can't right now. I'm streaming. Does it annoy you in the story mode where, like, it sends you to a loading screen just to load you back right in front of where you were?
I mean, not really.
Like, I know it makes sense because, like, it loads the next map, but...
This final course is training to reach the human vault, so this actually has a purpose.
Oh, work, that dropped.
Let's be honest. I need human test subjects for it to be science.
Oh, there's also a button up there. Push the button, Rourke, Krunk.
It's bouncy.
It's drouncy.
Step on the button again?
Why can't you step on the button?
Because, trust me, step on the button again.
Is this so you can jump?
Oh, wait, never mind. It doesn't even come down far enough for me to get on it.
That's also because I got off the button.
No, it still isn't far enough down.
Well, then come do it for me.
Okay. Well, that one's... Oh, okay, yeah.
Ha ha! Ooh, there's another thing up here. Yep, now you can go. Oh. Oh. Well, you had a portal there for me.
Watch the dog!
Congratulations on completing the test. You two really are the best cooperative testing team I could ever ask for.
Yay. We're the best, especially Blue. Mark's not talking, probably because he's talking.
No, I'm here.
I'm just talking in a chat, not to you. And not to the chat. Ooh, a button.
It seems some of the last non-testing humans alive tried to secretly imprison other humans and hide their tracks. I think they wanted
to punish them.
Again?
Not allowing the button. Include them in testing. That's why humans couldn't complete these courses. They treat their friends as enemies.
Uh-huh. Oh.
Why do you get rid of my portal? It's there. You see the portal's there.
I didn't see what you were doing with it. How do I do? Yeah, you do the portal. I don't know what you're doing. Oh, down there. But
oh, wait a second. Wait a second.
Do we get the bouncy bounce through the port of the port?
Yeah, I think so. Hold on.
Maybe you have to somehow get me back in there.
Oh, which I could do. Well, I can't. Yes, I can.
No! Hey, good news, I'm back in here. Died too?
So am I. I might have died.
Oh, wait. Did I do it? I did nothing. So the only thing I can push is that. Oh, Rourke, make the swiggly go up towards my portal.
Okay.
Put your portal there or there or there, there, or there. Any of those spots, really. Now I'm gonna push the beep blop to make the poop poop.
Okay.
Well, now the roof is sticky because you didn't drop it.
I have to figure out where I want to put it.
I'll just keep dropping it.
Yeah, just keep throwing it in. Oh, okay, I got it. Okay, just keep dropping it.
Dropping it. Boom. Oh, so now we can just jump. Right? I feel like you didn't make that jump there, Rourke.
I went a little too far, Matt.
Hey, I got it.
Alright, fuck you too. How'd you get it?
I'm amazing.
I'm coming, Matt. I'm coming. Here I come. I am Cinnamon.
You're Cinnamon?
Cinnamon.
Who's Cinnamon?
You never seen those commercials?
No.
Alright. But why? But why, Matt?
It's to make Aaron laugh. Hopefully it worked.
He's still watching.
Well, he's listening. To which then he heard his name, looked up, and missed it. I'm not gonna do it this time. How? Are you not hitting A when you jump?
Are you supposed to hit A?
Yeah, you have to jump with it.
I don't think...
That's what I did.
Alright, I'll try it.
Look, want me to come prove it? You suck.
Yeah, let me see you do it again.
Oh, wait. How come my platform popped out that time? Wait, does pushing the button to make that platform pop out?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think that's how I made it.
But you would. I wasn't on it, so how would you have made it?
I'm amazing.
I can't make it anymore.
Well, no, I could have made it. I misjudged where I landed. Okay, hit the button, Krunk. I landed here last time. Oh. Okay, now go. Today's Friday. Is there anything on Friday? Let's go. That was so stupid.
That's amazing. That's the wrong one. That was fantastic.
Oh,
hey, man.
Amstel's barking. I should probably go see what he's barking before he destroys my couch.
All right.
Please enjoy this intermission where Warp will sing.
Aaron, request a song and I'll sing it. Accepting any and all requests for songs. I'll sing the song that you request until Matt gets back. There's tests are extremely difficult. Nothing is deadly. What does that do? Cha-pa-da-da. Oh, wait. Parasite opening. Interesting choice, Aaron. No. Fuck you.
Brock, there's pee-pee everywhere!
There's pee everywhere? There's pee everywhere, everyone. Everybody. Cha-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. What's this? Date Rape by Sublime. Don't know that one either. You're terrible at choosing songs for me to sing. I'm so good at this. Oh, wait. I just saw you walking. Oh, wait. Was that me?
Ark!
That's so weird. What happened?
There was pee everywhere.
It sounds like there was pee everywhere.
It was everywhere. Remember when my sister screamed, "Watch the dog"?
Yeah.
Well, there's pee everywhere.
That's fine.
I also kind of missed where the portal had to go.
Are you here?
I'm here.
Come through the portal.
I'm here. Some people I know are a word that rhymes with here, and that's totally okay, and let's go.
Okay, what I need you to do is walk past me and press that button. Tell me when you push it.
I pushed it.
Start a timer and then push it.
Oh, wrong one. I waved high.
Okay.
3, 2, 1, push. Ah! I feel like you were just trying to kill me.
Alright, now come across the bridge.
I don't know if I trust you now.
Well, I had to kill you in order to get the thing on the bridge.
I have a Twinkie. By the way, this stream is brought to you by Twinkies. If it's not white, it's not right.
Uh-huh.
Wait. Oh. Hey, O'Rourke, do me a favor and push that button.
There is no button. Oh, this one? Oh, it's over there. Go through.
You go through. How about that?
Yeah, I have to go through, yeah. Matt, please.
You need to get... Okay. You have to go over the edge, because I can't get there.
Press the button.
Good thing I cleaned up that pee, because my parents just got home. Did you do the thing?
I did.
Yeah! I have to go upstairs now, I'll be right back.
This isn't that hard. The humans can't free themselves.
Ja-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. How about you choose a song, bae? Nah, because Matt's back already, so I don't want to sing anymore. Also, I'm bad at singing, so fuck you. Once again. It's so much fun having, like, a chat of just people I know. Because I don't have to care about... No, I don't want to sing a song. I don't want to. I don't want to.
Really?
What?
It's come back to a... So, my parents came home. They gave me a Kirkland purified water and fresh popcorn. Not really sure if that's a brand, but I have it. It's my best brand deal I have.
Okay, stop right there. Nope. Okay, yeah, you can do that too.
I did it. Let's see. I request the Parasite opening. LMFAO, date rate by subline. How about you choose a song, bae? Sing a song. I don't want to. Give me a link to summer singing.
Oh, wow.
What?
The last comment from Aaron. He's crazy.
He's crazy! Okay, what do I gotta do?
You have to get up here. And I think the way to do it...
To kill your portal, and then I use the momentum to jump up?
Yes. Then are you ready?
Sure. Or you can just make me a platform on one of these walls. When I jump. Okay, go! Go! Wait, no.
These walls aren't shootable, well, I don't think.
Then put a portal over there. Go!
Over there? Okay.
Go! Ready? I only said go like 6 times! I can't reach.
Continue jumping. Continue jumping.
How did you get up there?
By killing you, but, you know.
Oh.
Alright.
Good news, I made it back up here. Is there, like, a portal you can just make for me?
Oh, wait. Okay, go back to the beginning.
Oh, I can't. You took the path away.
Yeah, that's fine.
Are you trying to imply I should just kill myself?
No. Go back to the beginning.
Like Digimon the movie? It's like, go back to the beginning! Oh. Push the button?
Oh, wait, no. Put your portals down where my portals are. Okay, now, wait. Now, don't push the button yet.
Well... You can't say that when I'm, like, mashing the button.
Okay, push the button. Come back to the beginning. And jump on the gooey stuff.
Where's the gooey stuff? Oh.
It's right there.
Hello!
Yes!
Lucky for you two, while I can't control the world outside of the testing courses, the reassembly machine can continue with his work.
Wait, he's a separate person? For the final
track. Sure.
Wait, so... GLaDOS didn't let Shell keep the portal gun, but she let her keep the no-fall damage boots? Work.
Bobbin? Yeah, no fall down boots, yeah.
She have to keep those?
I have to keep those, yes.
Then she can commit so many crimes. She'll just jump off a bridge. Or a mountain. Congratulations on passing that test. I didn't make the jump. Okay. Rourke, make me a jumpy jump platform to place. Wait, I think I can do it. I didn't make it. Okay, Rourke, this is what you're gonna need to do. See here? Put a portal right there. Work, that's enough. You have enough goopity goop. Put. I need one there. Put red there. And then. Am I getting higher?
No.
I did it. Okay, now I will do for you what you did for me. There you go. We did it.
We did it. We did it.
We did it. Hooray. Words in Spanish. Wait, don't we still have to go through like all the orange goop with the red goop stuff?
Listen. Hold on. Discord's going crazy for some reason.
Discord's fine.
Check it out.
Oh, wait. The actual chat itself is going crazy?
One of the chats.
Let's see. No, just wizards and warlocks had like three posts. That's it.
It has like 20 posts.
I only see like 4. You're crazy. All right, go to general. As long as you're in Discord, go to the general page and look how the area around lava wall has changed.
Wait, hold on.
Inside, I can't go past that. Yeah? Come to the foot of the steps. My mom threw Twizzlers at me and it really hurt.
There you go.
This stream brought to you by Twizzlers. So, hey, did you see what was going on around Lava Wall?
Some crazy shit.
Yeah, it really changed in like a week, hasn't it? You fell. But yeah. I'm pretty sure this human's been dead for a long time.
Most likely.
Well, weren't they all killed to keep Shell alive?
Yeah. That's fine.
Where are you? Oh, there you are.
What does this do? Oh.
Hey, you want to do me a favor and not die this time?
Oh, I can shoot a portal right there.
Cool. Now...
press the button.
Okay, so now that wall is dirty.
Press the button again.
How's this help me, though? I'm still stuck here. Red vines are better. Aaron, I think you might have to go kill yourself there, buddy. Oh, hey, take over for the portals.
I cannot get the other portal.
Well... then, is there a portal up there you can just port me
to?
Yeah, over there.
Wait, hold on. Over where? Where'd you point? Oh, yeah, I guess so, maybe. But wait, how would you get over here?
Then do one over here.
Oh, there's a thing that deletes my portals.
Not if you go around it.
I can't go around it.
Let me see. How about over there?
There's a thing right there.
Oh, over there, then over here, if you can. Over. And then that one, make red. That didn't go as planned.
Yep.
I'm really enjoying this dry, non-buttered popcorn.
Okay, I see how to do it.
Oh, wait. I think I also see how to do it.
Shoot the blue stuff. No, shoot. That's not what I meant.
But look, now I can't fall. There you go. So now, shoot there. Oh, no, actually, no, just shoot where I'm standing.
With what color?
Red.
Okay, you're dead.
Well, I thought the yellow portal was over you.
Shoot the blue goop. The goopy.
The goopity gop?
The goopity gop.
Wow, that hit nothing.
Hold on. Shoot it again.
Wow, that still hit nothing.
That also... Oh, wait. Shoot it one more time. Oh, golden. Golden.
But I only have one wall to bounce off of.
Hold on.
Oh, wait, now shoot the goopy goop again, me.
Yes.
It's on the other side.
It is not.
Will it still work?
Shoot it again.
Oh.
You.
Do it again, me.
Yes.
I have a popcorn kernel. Oh, I got it. Okay, I'm not gonna choke tonight, Lord. Take that. Against Amanda's greatest wishes, I will live another day. Popcorn kernels. Yeah, it'll work. Maybe next time,
Keep sending more goop.
How about you wait till... The portal's not blocking where I need the goop.
Send more goop. You need more. There you go. Perfect.
Okay, cool. Now get me on the other side. It's G-O-P. Wait, is it two O's? I missed. I forgot to jump. And it died. Yet I did die, Aaron. It's very observant of you. Oh boy, I'm so good at this game. It's like not even funny. Work, do you know how funny it is on how good I am at this game?
Very funny.
Like I'm bad on purpose just to make the stream last longer.
Yeah.
Obviously. So who doesn't love an almost 4-hour stream?
I know, I love it.
Can't wait to go on YouTube tomorrow and work Tracy's subscription feed. Like, bam, 4-hour video.
Yeah.
Possibly 5. Who knows how long this is going to keep going.
Don't forget to edit out that 3-second clip of me playing a song.
I don't know where that was.
It's somewhere.
I think it was like 220.
It's somewhere.
I'm making a bold statement in the chat right now. Ready?
While I will receive all the glory for the rescue, don't think you two aren't going to get something.
Oh, Rocky didn't read it.
Black Annie was the best Annie.
Oh, we're finally up to the raceway. Broom, 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 broom. I found another button. Thanks for hitting me.
Yeah, no problem.
Oh, I think you have to catch that. Hey, are you ready?
Not yet.
Got the rook cam going.
I'm coming.
Oh, first try. How deep does this place go? Like we just went down like what, 5 elevators already deep underground? How are we not near the Earth's core?
We're probably close to the Earth's core.
Or are we secretly going up? This place looks like hell.
Could be. Or
Super Fun Adventure Land.
Super Fun
Adventureland.
Where's the button? Super Fun Adventureland.
Huh. Oh, there's the button. Oh, I think I get it. I'm building up infinite speed. Oh, I stopped. Okay, Rourke, you need somewhere to shoot me. Oh, okay, there. Wait, hold on, let me get myself up there. Okay, Rourke, set up the infinite loop.
Well, shoot a blue portal right there.
I can't.
You can. Shoot a blue portal right there.
Oh, okay.
And then shoot another blue portal right there.
Where, here? But then I won't be able to reach the...
No.
Oh, because you're going to launch me. All right. I'm going to put yellow over here.
The other one on this side.
I can't reach that side.
No, come over here. Just get on the side. No. Hop down where I am. Nope.
That works.
Okay, yeah, now shoot it right there.
Wait, but don't you want to get, like, all the momentum stuff?
No, wait. You got rid of your blue portal. Go through the yellow portal.
Oh,
oh my god. Hold on. Go through the red portal.
Okay.
Right? Shoot a portal right there. Now go back through the yellow portal. And shoot your other portal right there.
But we need more momentum because it just stops.
It doesn't stop. It goes on forever this way.
You ever gonna launch me?
Yeah, hold on.
Just have to figure out which one to use.
Yeah, figure out where I have to launch you from. Oh, okay, I see it.
Time it, because there's spikes. You missed.
I didn't.
I'm over here still.
How'd that happen?
Because you didn't do the right color. Actually, you know what? Launch me off this one first, because that already has the red goopy goop on it.
Alright, which color are you running into?
I'm running into... One sec. Red. So, launch a yellow portal.
Okay.
Any day now. And you... Hey, Rourke, how about we get some goopy goop on there to make it keep running?
Yeah.
That sounds like a different possibility we could, in fact, do. Oh, you hit all the spikes, that's for sure. Okay, cool. I'm all set up.
Okay. So I have to shoot a red one, right?
Yellow.
Well, you're running into yellow.
I'm running into red.
Okay.
This time, wait for the spikes to go. I missed.
Oh.
Oh, I didn't make it. Or.
You... All right, tell me when you're going.
I'm going. I'm again. Shoot the yellow portal.
Okay.
Oh my god. Who's
timing's a little off.
Well, we have a new viewer called Zeezes143. Thank you for watching. Our constant failures and crying of shame. I am Matthew Mojo, crier of shame, and this is Rourke, laughter of shame. Okay, so Rourke, see those spikes? Wait till they go up.
I can't see when the spikes are down.
Well, I can't either, so whatever, I guess. I have the speed.
I'm living for them. Shut up.
I made it.
Yeah, boy.
But now I have to get you across. So we need the goopity goop. Push the button. Okay. I'm gonna get you across alive, Rourke. It's gonna be so cool. Get up to where I was.
Okay.
Here we go.
Wait.
Alright, you're... Nope.
Hold on.
Still not there, huh?
Oh, wait. How come there's no slidey stuff right here?
Because you never put it there, but it's fine.
Does it work?
It still works, yes.
Okay.
Okay, you ready? What color?
I'm going into blue.
They're both blue.
I'm going into light blue.
Oh, first try. Deal with it. Wait, did we do it wrong? Oh, wait, we're supposed to get a cube. Where's the cube?
Oh, it's right next to the thing.
Oh.
At the rate you are completing these tests, I am beginning to think you don't share my excitement.
Come on. How did you die?
You closed the door on me.
Are you sure?
I'm positive.
The cube is perfect.
It was not. I saw you fix it.
What proof do you have?
I'm watching the replay of you fixing it.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Are you
killing me? Hey, who's Zeezes143, if you know? Or do we have an actual viewer?
It might be an actual viewer. Are they still here?
I don't know. If they are, good on them. Aaron's not here, though. I thought Aaron was forever.
Oh, so that means Zeezes is still here.
Which means Aaron has left us, which means he lied.
Who is this Zeezes guy?
I don't know.
Or girl.
I feel like we might be acknowledging them a little too much, and it might be creepy.
No, it's fine.
I don't know.
Stay with us.
Stay with us? Have a good time, pull up some coffee, get some popcorn.
Pull up some coffee?
Yeah, pull up some coffee, get some popcorn. Get some nice Kirkland water. Yeah, Rourke.
Yeah, hold on. I'm figuring it out.
Yeah, I'll figure it out a little faster. There you go. Now,
I don't know about that. I don't know if that was the right move.
Well, there's another button. Don't know what that did. Did I just make a laser?
No.
Oh, there are turrets. Oh, I'm dropping a cube. Drop.
Yeah.
Oh, so now we can keep the goopity gop. Oh wait, this redirects a laser.
It does.
Oh, Rourke! Push the button. Whoops. So we needed to go through here somehow. Threw up in my mouth a little bit. I'm fine though. Boom. Wait. Boom. 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 I missed. Boom. Jesus, finally. Really?
Yeah.
If we can't complete these tests, we will never free the
humans. I don't want to free the humans. How about that, GLaDOS? Ever think of that? Oh, work. Put a portal there. Okay, you ready? Let's see where I go. Hello. Goodbye. Hey.
Did you think that would be funny?
No, I thought it would work. Sorry, I'm not as smart as you, GLaDOS. Oh, cube's here. Okay, so from there...
Wait, where does the cube fall?
I already got the cube. Oh. What, did you just delete the cube?
Maybe.
We'll bring it back.
Oh, okay.
Okay, well, seeing that you're launching the cube now, throw me a cube. Cool, I got the cube. Great, awesome, cool. Okay, I think I know what I have to do. Okay, so Rourke, what you have to do for me is I'm going to fly through that light blue portal that's angled. I'm going to come out of the dark blue portal that's on the ground, to which... Oh.
I missed.
Oh my god. Alright, let's... I guess it's my turn. Oh wait, I don't even make it that far. What the heffle? What the hell? I just want to win. Rourke, I feel like we're so close to the end of the game that we can do this in one shot.
I have a plan.
Yeah, sure, let's hear it.
Set it up just how you had it before.
Cool, got it. Don't bring the cube with you. What are you trying to do? Shoot the turrets out of a blizzard?
No, just do it.
I did.
Okay.
Wait, no, I'll set you up. So you can keep...
No!
Oh, you... Rourke.
I had it!
Oh, now you're dead. Now it's my turn. Show you how a real pro does it. Well, slid a little too high there. Yeah! Whoa! Whoops! We've been going for almost at the 4-hour mark. We made it all the way to basically chapter 5. So I'll work. I'll set up the portals for you.
Yes. Okay, I'm going. Alright.
Does that work?
So now,
you still have
from
to,
here, you have, I can figure out where I need to go.
Which I think you need the cube
somehow.
If I have
the cube with me, I could kill them.
But you can't bring the cube through the thing.
Oh, yeah, good point. But, hold on. I have to think. What's that?
What? Oh, it's another thing. Oh, hey,
Oh!
I got an idea. Okay. Hey, Rourke, you might want to come back through.
Okay.
If at first you don't succeed, fail 5 more times.
We've already failed more than 5. So make yourself a portal to get over there.
Over where? Gotcha.
And just make the jump. Just go for it. Hopefully you won't die.
Okay, I'm trusting you.
Friendship test is going well. I could have killed someone by now.
Oh no, you're gonna kill me. You killed me. You've killed me.
I killed you.
You did.
How did I kill you? Or did it shoot you in midair?
You were the one who was like, go over there.
Hold on.
Watch, what we have to do.
I think you have to somehow throw the cube to me.
I think I can catch the cube if you put it through that portal. Yeah. You didn't tell me to set up any portals for you, by the way.
Well, I was just seeing... Oh, because we have to somehow get the cube up with you, so that when you're bobbing back and forth, friendship test is going on. I could have killed someone. Dude, like, you have no idea how many times we killed ourselves, man. It's not even funny.
It's fine.
But you can't bring the cube through the wall.
No, go through the, go on the ramp. Do the ramp thing.
The rampity ramp?
Yeah, the rampity ramp.
Alright, now what?
Go through the leap of faith. Okay, now. Now. The plan is shoot a portal there.
Getting sick. Got it.
Okay, all right. Then from there,
I missed.
Can you shoot a portal here?
Yeah. Did I get it?
No.
How about now?
Yes. All right.
I don't think I can. Oh, are you gonna rush into it?
Yeah.
And try to pass it to me?
Like, I'm gonna try to pass it to you.
Well, I turn around every single time, so. Okay, so in theory, I should just stay this way. Yes. You might have missed, but I'll just keep going.
I don't think I was.
Oh, my portals! No.
Yeah. That would happen.
I have to die now.
All right, so there's got to be a different way.
So the quality of our friendship is really being tested. So far, we're not passing.
There's got to be a way to get the portal. I mean, the box with you.
Maybe you need more momentum. I can't get you any more momentum. Da-da-da. Does that do anything?
Hold on.
No, it did not.
Okay. No, stop making portals.
I just got the cube. That's all I did.
Yeah, no, I already had the cube where we needed it.
Oh, well, do it again.
Okay.
No, my cube! No! You monster frisbee.
Oh, yeah, that's not how I did it before.
Well, I mean, it could be if you want it to.
Right, there we go.
Okay, I'm ready to launch whenever you are.
Oh, don't do it yet.
Oh, hold that's on. Why I said I'm ready whenever you are.
Okay. Go there.
Hello.
Okay, go.
Go?
Yep. Okay, now you just have to grab the cube.
Got
while
it.
Falling. Yes. Yeah.
Is it working?
Burn.
Did I do it?
Boom. Yeah, we're good. We're good. Now stay right there. Keep going.
Oh, you gonna launch me?
Yeah. I just remember which portal to launch you through. Boom.
But how did you get here?
Oh, you know, you set up my portals.
All right. I missed. Got it. Okay, you're good.
We're too good at this game. Too good. See that, chat? Too good.
Yeah. Oh, achievement. Taunt GLaDOS in front of a camera each time in 5 co-op. Oh, cool, I did it. I didn't even know I did that.
The thesis guy, he's still here.
Or girl.
They
must find us entertaining somehow. I don't know how.
If that was going well, I would have killed someone by now.
I know, right?
Yeah. I very much want to know who Thesis is.
I don't know.
If we know them in real life.
If it's someone from our past or the future.
Oh, maybe it is from the future.
Is he Phil from the future? Wait, that's Phil. Wait, Phil of the future. Nailed it.
Phil of the future, yeah, yeah.
This color. Go, go. I missed. Oh, God. Ew. Oh, wow, that's a lot. What does this one do? Whoops. What does that one do? That would probably help. Oh. So somehow we need to get launched. Okay, Rorky. I got the plan. Fire again, goopy goop. Goopity goop. That didn't help me. Goopity goop. Alright, here we go. This is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna run right over here, Rourke. You're gonna run through those two portals I set up. I'm gonna push the button, run all the way across, launch you across, run all the way back, and you're gonna get the cube and make it back to the platform. You ready?
I have no idea what's happening.
Just go, go, go. Oh,
yeah, you shot the wrong one.
Yeah, we're gonna restart. Tell me when you're going. I still shot the wrong one.
There's only one portal here.
Okay. Make my way back downtown.
I'm running into dark blue.
You're running, so I want to shoot light blue.
Yes.
Go! Get the cube! Get the cube!
The cube's not here.
What? Is it there?
I missed the cube. I fell.
But did it come?
Yes, the cube came.
But we don't like humans. They're mean to us and tell us that we look fat when we feel bad. No, Vork, you need to be running infinitely.
Yep. Alright, here's the plan, right?
Uh-huh.
Hit the button after you launch me through the air.
I won't make it, though. Just start running. And just tell me what color
you're... No.
Do you want to switch? Do you want me to run?
No, wait. Oh, okay, I see.
Yeah, I think I did it right.
Yeah. Are you sure you're not going to make it if you hit the button after you launch me?
I'll try.
Okay.
I'm
running through the dark blue portal.
So shoot light blue?
So shoot light blue. You shot dark blue.
But did I make it?
I don't know. I'm running into dark blue, so shoot light. Yep, there we go. You made it. Perfect. Nope, it's over. You killed me.
Well, do you want to switch?
No. Your job definitely seems harder.
No, it's not. Should I do it the way I was doing it? Where I push the button, run?
Sure.
Where'd you go?
Alright, I'm running into light blue.
So
shoot the dark blue.
Helps if I push the button.
I'm walking.
Get it.
Nope, too early.
Get it. Run.
Can I jump off?
You made it.
Oh! Okay.
Where are you going?
I don't know what is needed.
Gimme.
Alright. Oh, I found it.
I took it.
I realized. You're worried about the humans. Don't be.
They aren't all monsters. Well, most of them are simply good test subjects. Like Shell. I believe the ratio of good test subjects to monsters is about 1 million to 1. Well, how many humans are we rescuing?